Hello students, today we will do exercise which are related to our parts of body and what are the parts of body which are already learned in a previous lecture. So today we will do exercise from your book. So open your book pop-up series term 1. उसमें आपको वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस का चैप्टर है वो ओपन करना है. उसमें स्किल जोन 1 बॉडी पार्ट्स एंड सेंस ऑर्गेन्स वो हम आज करेंगे. ओके, बट उससे पहले वी विल रिवाइज अवर बॉडी पार्ट्स एंड सेंस ऑर्गेन्स. ओके, सो फर्स्ट हेयर, दिस इज अवर hair. Eyes, we have two eyes, right? Then next, nose, this is our nose. This is our mouth. This is neck. This is shoulder. This is a chest. This is a stomach. This is a hand. This is a knee. This is a leg. This is foot. Now we will learn our name of our face. Okay, what is this? Yes, this is a hair. This is a forehead. These are eyes and we have two eyes. This is nose. These are ears and we have two ears, right? This is lips. This is chin. This is cheek and this is mouth. Now we will do this page and this exercise. This exercise is on page number 98. Okay? So let's start. Draw hair, eyes, nose, lips, and ears to make a lovely face. Means कि हमें पूरा हमारा फेस बनाना है जिसमें हमें हेयर ड्रॉ करने हैं, आईज ड्रॉ करनी है, नोज ड्रॉ करना है, लिप्स एंड ईयर्स ड्रॉ करने हैं. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी ड्रॉ हेयर. And what is the color of our hair? Right, our hair color is black, right? Now we will draw eyes. And how many eyes we have? Yes, we have two eyes. So we will draw two eyes. Now we will draw nose. And how many nose we have? Two or one? Yes, we have one nose. Now we will draw lips. Now we will draw ears. And how many ears we have? Yes, we have two ears. We will do this exercise. So first we read instruction. Tick correct in the box if we have more than one of them. Means कि हमें जो ये picture दिए है उसमें से जो हमारे पास two है means more than one यानी कि एक से ज्यादा है उसके सामने ऐसे ऐसा वाला टिक लगाना है. ओके, तो व्हाट इज दिस? यस, दिस इज आइज. एंड हाउ मेनी आइज वी हैव? यस, वी हैव टू आइज. सो वी विल मेक टिक. नाउ व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज हैंड. And how many hands we have? Yes, we have two hands. तो हम उसके सामने भी ऐसे टिक लगाएंगे. Okay? Now what is this? Yes, this is leg. And how many leg we have? Yes, we have two leg. So उसके सामने भी हम ऐसा टिक लगाएंगे. Okay? Now next, what is this? Yes, this is nose. And how many nose we have? Yes, we have one nose. तो हम उसके सामने कोई भी टिक नहीं लगाएंगे. Now what is this? This is head. And how many head we have? Yes, we have only one head. तो हम उसके सामने भी कोई भी टिक नहीं लगाएंगे. Now what is this? This is lips. And we also have only one lips. तो उसके सामने भी हम कोई भी टिक नहीं लगाएंगे. Okay children?